A cardiac murmur is an extra heart sound, often but not always associated with abnormal blood flow through a valve. This diagram lets you listen to one type of murmur and see the type of blood flow that contributes to the murmur. You can tap on the heart to start or stop it. The little cloud shows the path of blood flow through the left side of the heart as blood returns from the lungs and then moves through the left atrium and left ventricle before being ejected into the aorta and onto the rest of the body. The tracing just below the heart is the phonocardiogram and shows the first and second heart sounds. As shown here, there are no extra heart sounds. But if we turn on aortic stenosis by flipping this switch, we introduce the murmur of aortic stenosis associated with the narrowing of the aortic valve. Listen closely as we play the animation. Some things to watch here. First, look at the aortic valve and flip back and forth to compare to normal. You can see that the valve doesn't open as wide with stenosis. This narrowing creates abnormal blood flow and there is turbulence, indicated by the spinning cloud as blood moves through the aortic valve. The sound of the murmur is associated with that turbulence. You can see the murmur between S1 and S2 on the phonocardiogram. Watching the sound tracing may help you hear the sound as we play the animation.